Yes, 50 years.
I mean, honestly, it's hard for couples to stay together for 50 years. How do you guys do it? Is it kind of like where your family now, where you can't live with each other, can't live without each other?
You have a lot of time apart. I think that really works for me. You know, like, that really works. So, you know, as long as you don't get on each other's nerves too much, you know, yeah. It's a long time, but, you know, the reason is because the Rolling Stones are really very successful. We have devoted people that like us a lot, and without them we wouldn't really be around, because if no one liked us, we wouldn't be doing this, and we wouldn't be standing here talking to you if nobody liked us. So it's really down to those people, really, because success is the thing that keeps you together in a way.